extension of my expression and creativity. Here we go.
What makes LA distinctive and different and sets us apart is that this is the city where the world comes together.
Los Angeles has probably outdone the rest of the world, but we normally do.
Music and fashion are the yin and yang of our art culture here in Los Angeles.
Fashion in the city of Los Angeles is a $5.7 billion industry.
LA has a vanguard energy about it. It's really attracted the likes and ilks of all kinds of creative people from all over the world. Dancing all night. So we dancing all night. So we dancing all night.
Very well for like curvy, kind of voluptuous Latina, for myself, women, you know, because everything just fits perfectly and they're so beautiful and elegant and just, I love them so much. They're my favorite, she's my favorite designer.
One of the things I love about Sue's work is that she really creates a balance of romance and glamour and darkness. So we're dancing all night.